Welcome to our ropes course. We have low ropes, the high ropes up in the distance there, two zip lines across the course. There's probably like 100 different activities you can do with all of the obstacles. It helps build the client's confidence and effective communication, team building in real time. They have to communicate with each other as a team to kind of get through these obstacles. They'll be able to take that from here and out into the real world when they start their recovery process outside of treatment. One client, I think about how kind of withdrawn he was and isolated from the treatment community when he first admitted. We got him willing to come out here and just try it. When he came out here, the entire time he was out here was just a big smile. And when he was up, he trusted the people on the ground. And it was phenomenal to watch him kind of open up in that way. And one of the biggest things that we always teach them is that they can't do this alone. And this course is just one huge way of showing that they not only can they not do it alone, but they don't have to.